to them. Who is Herod's steward? But do not judge me, for I have supported Jesus in his public ministry, both with my private funds and my public support. I did these things because Jesus was not ashamed to enter into the depths of poverty and help his people with great need. I had a great thirst and a great need, and so I cried to Jesus, "Lord, have pity on me. My daughter is troubled by demons." The disciples tried to get rid of me, but I kept asking Jesus to help me, and Jesus told me to return home, that because of my great faith, I would have my wish, and my daughter got better.
Thank you. I have thought about this, and I find no fault in this man. Take him away and judge according to your own laws.
No! It is not lawful for us to put any man to death.
I heard this man claim to be a prophet, the Messiah, the Son of God. He blasphemed!
Knock down the temple, he said, and I'll rebuild it.
It took us a lifetime to build this temple.
And he can build it in only 3 days.
Is it true? Do you claim to be the Son of God?
Go ahead.
Amen.
You will always be my king.
You still haven't answered me. Do you claim to be their king?
We have no king. No king but Caesar. He rules all from Rome.
If you free him, Caesar will find out and surely call you back to Rome.
In disgrace.
I must think about this.
He won't worry.
Worry? Jesus would say to me, Martha,
you worry
and fret about the cooking and the cleaning and the sewing and the stuff. And then he would say to me, you need to take the time to become all you have to be.
Jesus is a king. He is the king of us all. But he is not a king like Caesar. If only you knew him as I do.
He likes every single
His kingdom is not of this world. If it were here, we would be fighting to save him from being handed over to these accusers. But his kingdom is not here.
That's right. It is not. I am Salome, the wife of Zebedee, and the mother of James and John. And I asked Jesus if when he came into his kingdom, if one of my sons could sit at his right and the other at his left. And then Jesus asked me, can you drink from the cup which I am about to drink? I thought it would be a victor's glorious cup. Little did I know it would be this bitter cup.
I love you.